outside for quite a few laps.
Yeah, my ignition switch got wet. I gotta hold it in over here. My thing is burning up. I gotta go.
All right, congratulations. Second place to Rick Clement. So while Dave Darling celebrates his return to the truck victory lane, let's talk to Jake Vinader and his fine third place finish. Jake, a good run for third. You seem to be ahead of all the incidents behind you, so good night.
Yeah, definitely good night for our JDP production sport. Super proud of everything we've accomplished this season. Hopefully we can keep taking it going forward. But it was a little bit of a rough night. I had most of it. Kind of knew I had to get some track position early, so that's kind of what we did. Took a busy come to us.
Good way to kick off the chase for the cup here.
Yeah. You know, just got to keep bringing home in one piece and see what happens in the DEP. So, just keep digging. You know, we got a DEP to defend the last couple, so it was a good night for us.
You know, you got some people to thank.
Yeah, I got to thank my dad, Chuck, my mom. Happy anniversary to my wife. Got to thank her twice over the media, so that's cool. I got to thank Ron Boris, Jay Daniel, Dave Gilbert, Viking Sheet Metal, Bulk and Bumper Accessories, Hattie Brothers Construction, Dunkin' Donuts, Barone Construction, Craig Ferry Electric, Lee Collision, Ezra Auto, Atlantic FA. So congratulations to David. It's kind of a throwback race to the
Congratulations. Third place for Jake Vinader. Back in victory lane. This time is put for a couple of round of applause for Dave Darling. David, welcome back to Truck Victory Lane. A good race out there, a couple of restarts and some tough competition.
Yeah, last time I was in Truck Victory Lane, I got thrown out for the rest of my life. So it's something different. I got to thank Jeff Bellier. My dad owns a truck. He wanted to race it. Jeff, knowing that the championship and things are going on, was like, hey, you want to drive it? And, keep me out of trouble. So, the truck ran great. We made a couple adjustments. It drove better than the first time I drove it. We got a lucky start, starting third. Jake and Ricky are fast. I think it's whoever gets to the front in any division, really. Especially these trucks, they're pretty competitive. So the next few weeks, whoever gets to the front first is going to, the fast trucks, the championship trucks, it's going to be tough to beat.
You know you're going to come back next week just for the pre-race anyway, but if you need, you might as well race it again.
We'll see. I mean, my dad wants to see it go around, and so I'm here for him and for Jeff and my crew and everybody.
Congratulations. Welcome back to Truck Victory Lane. How about a round of applause for our top three? Finishing third, Jake Vinader, second place to Rick Martin, and taking down the win, back in Truck Victory Lane.